Hello everyone, it's me Kimby. Welcome back to my channel, Filipina Mom in India.
For today's video, I'm going to show you a tutorial on how to make this all-time favorite Indian dish,
Aloo Paratha.
This is very quick and super easy to make, and it's definitely a favorite because you can eat it in any meal, breakfast, lunch, dinner, or even as a snack.
So guys, without further ado, let's begin!
So here I have potatoes which I have already washed. We're gonna have it cook in a pressure cooker for about 4 to 6 whistles. Turn your flame into high heat. If you do not have pressure cooker, you can simply use a pan to boil your potatoes. And next step, we're gonna make the dough. Here I'm going to use a food processor to knead the dough, but if you do not have a food processor and you want to do it by your hand, I have a video on how to make dough using hand. So here I will use 1.5 glass of atta or wheat flour, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of ajwain, 1 teaspoon of oil. Now I'm gonna give it a quick mix before I add the water. Okay. Now I'm gonna add 3/4 glass of water. Dough is ready, as simple as that. Okay, let's check. And that's perfect. I have already transferred the dough in a separate vessel. Now, it's about time to make our hari chutney. We're gonna need coriander leaves, 1 medium-sized tomato. You can also add garlic for extra flavor. 2 green chilies, black pepper, cloves, 1/3 teaspoon of salt, 2 teaspoons of dry mango powder, or you can use lemon juice, and a little bit of water. Now it's time to grind and make it hari chutney or green sauce. Our hari chutney. Here's our boiled potato. Next, we're gonna mash our potato. You can either use a grater or just simply mash it with a fork. Next, let's add some chopped cilantro or coriander leaves. Salt to taste, 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder, and a little bit of garam masala. Let the paratha making begin. Skillet. Do not forget that your skillet or tawa should be very hot. After about 1 minute, it's about time to flip it. After that, spread some oil on the surface of your paratha. And for me, I always use this homemade desi ghee for my paratha. Once again, flip it and do the same. Add more oil or desi ghee on the surface of your paratha and spread it very nicely. And again, give it a flip and keep flipping your paratha to avoid burning. Keep doing so until your paratha is very well cooked. Our paratha is done and ready to serve. Add some butter on top. On the side, let's have some pickles or any pickle of your choice. Here we have some mixed pickle. And of course, let's not forget what we have made a while ago, our hari chutney. This is truly a perfect combination. And some yogurt on the side. Yogurt or dahi. And of course, never goes without a little bit of onion. And ta-da! Our alu ke parathe, our all-time favorite dish. Thank you for watching!